Right. Yeah.
God bless you, man.
Yeah.
Woo. Hell yeah.
We should probably at least mention briefly that on one of our favorite, one of my favorite Mercyland tours, that we were all set to leave. We were going to travel in a Datsun King Cab pickup truck, which was our tour vehicle for four people. You put the gear in the back, and one person sat right by the truck bed. You took turns, and the driver...
The troll seat.
Troll seat behind the passenger. Passenger, driver, and their backpacks behind the driver's seat. Anyway, so we're sitting outside of my house over on Cobb Street, and Drew Wilbur is welding the bumper back on the truck. I really thought I had put my turn signal on, but the people that hit me were pretty sure that I didn't. And so anyway, Vic drove by and was like, "Hey, what are you guys doing?" I was like, "Oh, we're going on tour for 3 weeks." And we're looking at that van and thinking, "What are you doing?" So Vic, on 45 minutes notice, dropped everything, drove with you about 45 minutes, you know, about right, drove home, got a backpack and acoustic guitar, came back.
Yeah, he might have had about a little longer than that, but yeah. It was
48. NBA game. Anyway.
I did have to twist his arm a little bit at first.
But he did it, and it was phenomenal. And it was, well, where do you need to bother time telling you about it? So regardless, it's been 19 years and 4 days, 5 days since we played last. So for mercy, man. Dispersions, one fix. Here we go.
And stupid preoccupations.
Right.
And all my bruises. You're my baby.